السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وبعد. Just a reminder to everyone, these takbirat, they're going to continue 3 days after Eid. So Eid was on Wednesday, so it's going to be Thursday, Friday, Saturday, until Salat al-Asr, until the Asr prayer, and then we stop, inshallah ta'ala. Babun fil waqai wa sakina, the chapter on sobriety, or calmness, and tranquility. Qala Allahu ta'ala, so Imam al-Nawawi says that Allah says in the Quran, وَعِبَادُ الرَّحْمَنِ الَّذِينَ يَمْشُونَ عَلَى الْأَرْضِ هَوْنَا. And this is in Surah Al-Furqan, verse 63. And the servants of the merciful are the ones who walk on the earth with humility. وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. And when the ignorant people address them, they say salam, they say peace. So Imam al-Nawawi, he puts this verse in the chapter of calmness and tranquility. And what he's trying to say is basically, among the characteristics of the believer is that they're at peace. They're calm. They don't allow things to upset them and throw them off balance. So he says, look at this verse. Allah describes as the servants of the most merciful of Rahman. They are the ones who walk with humility. So they don't allow the desire for wanting to show off to other people. They don't allow that to get to them. And when somebody who's foolish, ignorant, doesn't know what they're doing, they come and they insult them and they mock you and they say bad things. What do they say? They don't lose their cool and start saying, how dare you talk to me like that? You know, do you know who I am? Or, you know, you're ignorant, you don't know what you're talking about. They don't lose their cool. And instead, they simply say, salam. They say peace. Meaning, you know what? Assalamu alaikum. I don't have time to argue with you. Goodbye. See you later. And you leave. And that's the, you know, that's the normal and the best thing. But a lot of us, and it's very tempting to not do that. It's tempting to respond back and be like, you know, you this and you that, and how can you say this? And you just want to start arguing. Sometimes the best thing is to walk away and say, you know, thank you for your opinion, or no thank you for your opinion, or I don't think this is your specialization, but we're not going to continue this conversation, and you walk away. Walking away sometimes is a hard thing to do, but sometimes it's the best thing to do, because otherwise you engage in an argument for nothing. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us this wisdom, and may Allah grant us peace and tranquility in our lives. Ameen wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Assalamu alaikum.